Hello, crafty friends. It's Erica, Scraptiva29. Welcome back to my channel. I'm coming on today with a Michaels haul. I did run in to grab a few things today, and I figured I'd come on and share what I picked up. So I'm going to start with these really cute ornaments. They are selling them for four for, I think, $9.99. So I went ahead and grabbed four ornaments, and they all have 2020 on them some type of way. Like this one has 2020 on the Christmas tree. And it's super pretty, and it's a square, and I thought that was really, really cute, and I want to hang them on my Christmas tree in my kitchen. So I grabbed this one, and then I grabbed this one right here, and I really like the heart, and I almost want to go back, and again, it has the 2020 on the little piece up here, the little charm that says 2020, and I actually got this one for my son to give to his girlfriend. I figured he could put a picture of them in there and give it to her for Christmas. Super cute little cheap gift. So I grabbed that one. And then I did get two of these ones that read 2020. And this is definitely a year that we want to remember or not. But anyway, I thought those were really cute. So I did grab those ornaments. And then I also grabbed this journal. And this was in the planner section. And as you can see, it is really, really sparkly. And I actually grabbed this for my daughter. I'm going to give it to her as a gift. But it's just a bullet journal. And she can write down stuff. And it has to-dos and goals and like a monthly guide. And I believe this was like on clearance for maybe $6 or something like that. It was really, really inexpensive. So I thought that was a great price and just a fun little gift that I know that she can actually use for, you know, planning with she's in college. She has to keep track of a bunch of stuff. Plus she works, so I figured she would like it, and it's all blinged out. So gotta love the bling. And then moving along, I was in the soap making section. Yes, soap. I'm gonna be doing a project for We Are Memory Keepers, making some soap. So I had to get some of the dye that you can color the soap. So these are the only two colors that they had in my Michaels. I don't know why everything was sold out. Maybe people are making a lot of soap for Christmas. That's probably why. I'm gonna check another Michaels and see if I can find like a pink or something. But I did grab the turquoise and the lavender. And then I also grabbed a fragrance to add to the soap. And I grabbed gardenia because I absolutely love the way gardenia smell. And I'm hoping that it has that flower scent. And I think that would be nice for scented soap. So I grabbed that. And then what else did I grab? I did grab some paper. Cardstock was not on sale, but I needed it for a project that I have in mind. I did grab this really pretty, it's like a satin matte finish. It's a 12 by 12. And I'm sorry for that glare. It's super shiny. And I grabbed one red glitter. Always can use that. And then I just grabbed a couple 8.5 by 11 sheets of this. This is actually Martha Stewart paper. So I grabbed those. And then I did grab a candle. They had their candles on sale. And I'll zoom out just a tad so you guys can see. Look how pretty it's decorated. And it's a 3-wick. And they were 2 for $20. And I just picked up one. I got the vanilla bean. I smelled it and it smells great. So I'm just going to put it in the kitchen and light it up. But I thought that was really good. It had a really nice scent to it. So I grabbed one of those. And then I did grab, I will show you if I can, just some garland. The garland is 50% off. And I went ahead and grabbed these two. It's like a frosted type of look with the little red berries. And I thought those were pretty. So I grabbed those. And that is it. That is my quick Michaels haul. Thanks for stopping by my channel today. Leave a comment. Have a great weekend. And I'll catch you in my next video. Bye for now.